Hey guys, I'm the BattleRuler and I'm sorry for leaving you for a month without a video. But I had to start with school again and I had to adapt to homework and shit. But I'm back.
Yeah, boy!
And today I have a video about things that are no longer present in the recent Pokemon games. And I think that is for the better, because when I was young, it was really frustrating that I couldn't read English and I had to learn my Pokemon Rock Smash to go to the second gym, Diamond or Pearl. And if you are a new one, or you are just really slow in your head, and you still have no idea what I'm talking about, it are the HMs, my friend. There are field moves that you use to progress in the Pokemon games.
Most Pokemon trainers
use HM slaves on their team. So that Pokemon is basically one with all four move slots filled with an HM. I personally just gave HMs to all the Pokemon of my team and it always worked for me, but the most of you have used them. And today I'm going to list the top 5 HM slaves. Now let's start with the video and I hope you enjoy it. Number 5. Tropius. The number 5 spot of today's video goes to Tropius. This Pokemon can learn in Gen 4 5 HMs. It can learn in Gen 4 Rock Smash, Strength, Fly, Defog and Cut. These are not the most useful moves for a Pokemon and that's why it is number 5 on the list of today's video. Also, this Pokemon can possibly be a future right Pokemon, Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, because the Palm Tree really blends in with the vibe of Sun and Moon. Number 4. Is it worth it? Linoon. The number 4 of today's video is Linoon. This Pokemon is the evolution of Zigzagoon and it can learn a variety of HMs. These are Surf, Cut, Strength and Rock Smash. HMs Linoon can learn are, I feel, one of the most used TMs after Fly. You always use it in every Pokemon game except for Pokemon Sun and Moon. Also, it has the ability Pickup, so when you enslave this Pokemon, it's still going to give you items anyway. Number 3. Crawdon. The number 3 spot goes to Crawdon. Before I did the research for this video, I had no idea of how many HMs this Pokemon can learn. And that are Cut, Surf, Strength, Waterfall, Rock Smash and Dive. Jeez, that were a lot of them. Also, this Pokemon has a great attack stat of 120 base respectively. The rest of its stats are pretty much non-existent though. Number 2. Bibarel. This one is probably the best known HM slave in the whole of Pokemon. This is also due to the fact that you can get a Bidoof in almost all the early routes in Pokemon Diamond, Pearl and Platinum. The HMs this Pokemon can learn are Cut, Surf, Strength, Waterfall, Rock Smash, Dive, Rock Climb and also Whirlpool, but that's just useless, just like the barrel. So as you can see, these are even more HMs than Crawdon can learn. You can teach this thing almost every HM except for Fly. That's what you are going to give the regional bird anyway. And also, I have another HM for you today. You have 3 seconds to guess what it is. 3, 2, 1. It's an honorable mention. And the honorable mention is Mew. This thing can just learn any of the TMs and is because of that excluded for the list. But I had to make a bad HM joke. Yep. I was trying to be funny again. Yay. If you had guessed in time that it was an honorable mention, let me know in the comment section below. And back to being serious again. And the winner of today's video and sketching his way into the number 1 spot is Smeargle. And as the most of you might know, this Pokemon can learn every move in the game except for Dark Fight. And it is just a pain to give him the right moveset that is right for your team. This Pokemon can learn every HM, but in a painful way. And that is why it is number 1 of this video. So there you have it. This was my list on the best HM slaves in the game. And I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you have tips for upcoming videos. Drop a like if you enjoyed it. And subscribe if you want to see more videos from me. Bye.